We gotta scrub the vehicle. Dave is sending a pickup.
Whatever.
Look, man, I've made peace with the cost of this job, but I did not sign up to get killed over your pity party.
Never asked you to come and save me. Nearly orphaning your son, that's on you.
What about Leanne? She's out of our beach, but she's not out of your life. But you're just gonna just throw in the towel on her?
No, we can't all be as lucky as you play with the white picket fence, okay?
Oh, wow. Lucky. Yeah, you know what? I'm really lucky, man. I've never held my son. You know, he was ripped away from us at birth, stuck with a bunch of tubes, and he's been fighting for his life, all alone. I can only pray that he gets the same shot at life that Leanne got. And for being so brave, his reward was nearly losing his dad because of your fucking pathetic ass.
You sorry, Clay? I took a tough go for your son and,
You know what? Just, Sonny, shut up. I'm done. I'm done with your bullshit, man.